then 15 and 19 and then under, they're getting shot as well, which is why we're trying to target, again, the youth under age 20, because we can get to you guys. We're doing the same thing with the kids in the schools. And so we're trying to make a difference. So looking at this, among females, again, African-American women, that tall one right there, are being shot by guns. So this right here is showing people who died from car accidents, right? This is in 2000. As we go further, the people who died by car accidents are going down, whereas the people who get shot from gun violence are going up. And that's why I say what's happening 10 years, 20 years from now, we keep going the same rate that we're going. And so this right here, and this is kind of important, and I'm going to get down to why it's important. This just shows, they looked at homicide data for the whole United States, right? This is information given to them about people who got shot. And people think that the main reason why people get shot is from gangs. Well, the number one reason for why people got shot, they were killed by somebody they knew, okay? And the number one reason for why they did it was altercations. Y'all know what altercations mean?
Yes,
Give them some candy.
Shootout.
Say it again. So an altercation is, I come and step on your foot, you get mad, now you want to fight.